Hello friends, so today we are going to see Cornelia Sorabji Trailblazing Lawyer story. So let's start.
Cornelia was born in 19th century. Nasik Cornelia was the first woman to practice law both in India and England, overcoming countless gender-based obstacles with determination and her parents' support. Cornelia took admission in Bombay University and became its first woman graduate. Even though doors of lecture halls were often shut in Cornelia's face, she graduated with top marks. But Cornelia's scholarship to study abroad was denied because she was a woman. She spent the next few years arranging money herself and finally arrived at Oxford University, one of the world's top universities. Cornelia became the first woman in the world to study law there. But even at Oxford, things were not easy. A chaperone escorted Cornelia to lectures because all the other students were male. From her letters, it seems that Cornelia was not allowed to ask questions in class. At examination time, Cornelia faced yet another hurdle. The examiner refused to let a woman write the exam. Finally, after a special order, Cornelia was allowed to sit for the exam along with the male study. Oxford University didn't award degree to a woman at that time. So Cornelia returned to India without her degree. Even though she had passed the examination, she then decided to help Purdhana Shins, woman who lived behind the Purdha curtain, and her forbidden to interact with men who weren't family. She helped hundreds of such women and even won them the right to work as nurse. In 1920, women started receiving degrees from Oxford, and so about 30 years after she had graduated, Cornelia finally received her law degree. Thank you friends, like, share and subscribe to this video, and thank you for watching this video. Bye friends.